On the 3rd of November, I remember it distinctly. I gave up my guitar and bought a gun. I can't get anywhere, and I haven't time to share my failings and my fears with anyone. That night at the Folk Hotel House, we really had 'em jumping. The harmonies were right on down to the bitter end. Man, she played that flute so fine, and my axe went down like wine with the congolais ripples everywhere. The guitar makes me weep. Oh.